And a local woman who was convicted of killing one of her children is no longer on parole. The State Department of Corrections saying Marybeth Tinning was released from post-release supervision in July. She served 30 years in prison for killing her four-month-old daughter, Tammy Lynn, in 1985. Tinning, who is now in her 80s, was released from prison 5 years ago. Eight of her children died under suspicious circumstances, but she was only charged with one of the deaths.